Won't be long before we pick this place back up. Platinum.
Someone's been stealing supplies from Eden's Gate out by that awful bridge. Cult can't find the thief, but I reckon they're hiding right under their nose.
Just a few bumps and bruises this time. So long as the cult's going down, I don't care how it's done. Take what the dead don't need. I can't believe what just happened.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. We chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
You look like you've seen some shit. Welcome to the club. John's running roughshod over the entire valley.
Make sure America wins.
Get a video from John yet?
This could have turned ugly if it wasn't for you. The cult's making some kind of crazy drug over at the fertilizer plant. I've heard that it's really volatile. Someone ought to blow that place to smithereens.
One of your friends is with John, no doubt.
Retrospect. Maybe I should have prepped more.
Understood. Got your back, deputy. Just know you can count on me anytime.
Maybe we should use this scrap metal ourselves.
I've been marked by John, too. They come for me, I'm taking them with me to hell.
scrap metal. Pay us.
Step on it. Let's go.
You hadn't shown up.
We're protecting our marked people, tooth and nail. John's not getting them.
Fuck! A cougar!
Good idea.
Getting into a better position.
This fortune is not how this country was founded.
Everybody's got a hobby.
That one's down for good!
I can't believe you saved me.
Everything the cult takes from us winds up in one of their bunkers.
Thank you. Pastor Jerome is the true man of God in these parts. If you're looking to help people, you should find him in Fall's End.
You got it. A buddy heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help. Buddy heard Zip ranting. A buddy heard Zip ranting about how he was gonna launch some kind of attack on the cult. Zip's brave, but he's also crazy. He probably needs someone with a brain to help.
We're setting a good example for others to follow.
Wow, thanks for that.
Buddy of mine said Grace is holed up at the Lamb of God Church, sniping Peggy's. I sure hope she's got someone watching her back.
Why does this shit keep happening to me?
I hope you're ready to serve your country. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name is Special Agent Willis Huntley. The man in charge has been monitoring Eden's Gate for some time. I've been sent by the highest authority to handle it. But the prepubescent eggheads at Langley tell me this is a sharing economy now. And before we help you, you need to do something for us. So just like a fine Turkish sauna, you scratch my back and I'll scratch yours. Pardon my French. Get in my car and I'll explain.
Peggy fucks are straight up kidnapping people now.
I was on vacation visiting all 50 states in ascending order of patriotism when I got a call. The call. I've been sent here on a special mission from the big man himself. Jesus, tap-dancing Christ, just saying that gets me semi-erect. Pardon my French. I need to recover a tape that, if released, could make him look bad to the public. I tracked it here, to a member of Joseph's happy family. He stashed it somewhere, and that's where you come in. I'm gonna lure out our man, and you're gonna follow him back to his hidey hole and get the tape back for me. Do this for your country, and your country will solve your little cult problem for you.
Some of us, this is our stop.
We're here. Follow me. Go on foot the rest of the way. If the cult spent less time being stylish and more time improving their aim, we'd all be singing Kumbaya down in John Seed's bunker.
Here goes nothing.
I need access to the equipment in this tower. Get rid of all these doomsday hippies for me. Attention, comrade. The bed has been wet. Repeat. The bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at the boys' house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target
get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance only. Do not engage the target unless instructed. There's the chopper right on time. If you got a wingsuit, you can jump off the tower and follow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll get the job done. Now get going.
Thank you.
Watch this hustle.
Never enjoyed a taco bowl from your establishment. Sir, I'm happy to report I got the tape. What's that? Are you kidding me, sir? Chief of Staff. I'd be honored. I'll be there in 12 hours. Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal, but we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
This one's not clean.
Shh. You mock the cleansing, John.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have have done. You are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement, while the gates of Eden shall be shut to your jar.
Yes, Joseph.
You will confess every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small. I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
If we just confess. If we confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Confession. You scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off for you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Show them no mercy. Stay with me. Didn't go through all this trouble just to lose you now.
Important bits. Assault matters.
Over here, deputy. Things got a little heated back there. Name's Jerome. I'm the pastor of Falls End. Thanks for your help. But this isn't over yet. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle, too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
Whoever is generous to the poor lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave Merle in peace!
Here I go!
Go, go, go!
While the child next door goes to bed hungry, how is it that the fat politician...
Cole wants you. This is gonna get you.
Hey!
Thanks for saving my sorry ass.
I was gonna die. Thanks.
Thank you.
every last one of those prisoners. That's a promise. When Falzan's free again, come see me. I'll be in the church, repairing, reuniting, and redeeming.
They really think they're saving us? Saving us? Locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.